Okay, so my name is Confidence Duku. I'm a geospatial data scientist, and then I'm a postdoctoral research fellow in this project, and I'm based in Wageningen University. So the importance of inland valleys has been highlighted repeatedly. On one hand, inland valleys have enormous potential for food production, and on the other hand, inland valleys provide a lot of ecosystem services. So within this CIPA project, the challenge then is how do you come up with sustainable solutions to be able to harness the enormous food production potential of inland valleys, and then coming up with solutions so that inland valleys can maintain their capacities to provide ecosystem services. So in CIPA, within the CIPA project, we have several experimental sites here in Côte d'Ivoire and then in Ghana to be able to research on these, come up with solutions for these challenges. So my research activity or my part of the project then is outscaling and technology targeting. That is after resource management options or best fit technologies are developed in these experimental sites, then of course then to create a larger impact, then we have to outscale them, scale them up, and then disseminate them to other inland valleys, cultivated, be it cultivated or uncultivated. So within, as a geospatial data scientist, then we are using geospatial technologies to identify inland valleys with potential, high potential. And in this potential, high potential, we don't mean just agronomic potential, but also in terms of socioeconomic potential. So when we are able to identify these inland valley potentials, then hopefully we'll be able to develop, we'll be able to disseminate these best fit technologies and resource management options that we have come up with in the experimental site to these areas. So that is basically my role towards outscaling and technology targets.